Hi friends, I welcome you all to the unboxing of this new Philips Multigroom body styling kit series 7000. So this single kit can be used for face, hair and body grooming needs, which then has 13 different kind of tools, or you can say the combs or adjustments available inside the box. Some of the important features are that it has quick charging facility and a single charge will last you 2 hours runtime. It's 100% shower proof, and then it also comes with 5-year worldwide guarantee inside. It has nose and ear trimmer as well included, and eight different kinds of combs. Looking at the other side of the box, so here it gives you the description of all the combs and trimmers available inside. We'll look at that, and then it has self-sharpening blades which are stainless steel, so they are rust free and they do not lose their sharpness easily. So this is about the box, so let's quickly open it and see what's available inside. Right, so this is what the content looks like. So as you can see that the packaging is not that great. This is something which you can come to expect from this price range, but still they could have made it a little better. Inside the box you have bunch of manual instructions, and this is an extra 1-year warranty from Philips. That is again a worldwide warranty, but for this you have to register within 90 days on the Philips website. Then you have, this is the safety instruction manual. This is the international warranty detail, so please keep this safe. And then you have this manual chart in which it shows you the different trimmers available and which trimmer or which comb to use for which kind of body hair. So please keep this handy as well. So quickly going through the contents inside the box. So we have the trimmer. So let me just quickly open this up. Alright, so the trimmer looks really nice. The material is plastic, but it feels premium, it feels metallic. We have the power button on the top, the charging port at the bottom. The charging port has this plastic casing which looks sturdy, does not look cheap. Then you have the LED indicator, the power indicator at the bottom, which when is charging gives you a blinking white light. When the charge is nearly empty, then it becomes orange, and when it's fully charged it becomes a steady white light. You have the Philips logo. Then on the back again you have this grip feel to the trimmer, which will of course give you a good grip, so that's really nice. And on the top you have the metal trimmer already attached. So this is the whole package. It is not very heavy, it's actually light. It feels good, it has a good grip on it, and when you power it on, then you can feel that the power is there. It's adequate to give you a good body grooming needs, fulfill your body grooming needs with a single charge itself. Alright, coming to the different adjustments. So first of course we have the charger. Now as you can see, this is it's the Philips own unique charging dock. I would have rather liked it if they would have given like a micro USB charger, then I would not have to worry about carrying it separately with me every time when I'm traveling. Then you have these inside the box, you have these different combs. So let's take them out. So this is a 9 mm comb and a 12 mm comb and a 16 mm comb. And if I look at the at the instructions. So this is hair combs, which is 9mm, 12mm and 16mm. Then we have, let's take these out. So these are body combs. This is 5mm and this is 3mm, all right. Then we have again, this is again another adjustment for comb. So this is beard comb. So this is 2mm, this is 1mm, and this is something interesting. So they have given this beard comb which is adjustable, so the range starts from 3mm and goes till 7mm. So we have 3, 4, 5, 6, 7mm beard comb available. You can adjust it as per your the length of your beard. So we have this. Then we have, this is the, let's see what this is. So this is the body shaver and skin protector. So this is, this can be used for your body grooming needs. And you have this nose trimmer and ear, nose and ear trimmer. So this is really nice addition to the kit. And the last adjustment is this beard detail metal adjustment. So this you can actually use if you want to go for the French cut or for goatee on your beard. So this comes really handy. If we talk about your trimmer, I mean if you want to put on the different adjustments, so it's pretty easy. You just from the top you just have to plug, you just should put it in place and just push it from behind, and there you go. So and to take it out, just push it up and then take it out. And similarly for any kind of trimmer, this I guess this is the same. Okay, so for this one, so what do we have to do is, and if you want to take out this metal trimmer, so that's also very easy. So you just have to take it out like this, and if you want to plug in your, let's say the detail, body detail trimmer, so you can actually put it, let's see, you can put it like this. And if you want to take it out, then just give it a little push, comes out, and this is how you can actually put any kind of adjustment you want. There you go. It looks really nice, and I guess it actually takes care of all the adjustments from your head till your toe. So this comes really handy. It's easy to carry, it's light in weight. Let me just put the default metal adjustment back in its place. There it goes, easy. So this all in all looks like a very good product. Of course I would be using it, and I hope to use it for a long time. And it feels premium, the adjustments look great, they are not of cheap quality, so they should last you all for a long time. And all in all, it's looks like a good product. So thank you guys for your time, and if you really like the video, please click on the like button and keep watching. Thank you.